Hello, hello mga ka-NGP Live. Tuturo ko po sa inyo kung paano mag-check o mag-verify ng voter status at present number sa online. Okay, let's start. Una, punta lang kayo sa any browser nyo. Ang gagamitin kong browser is Chrome. Click nyo lang yung Chrome app. I-type nyo itong https://voterverifier.comelec.gov.ph/voter_present. Lagay ko sa description box ko yung link. Next is click the continue. Is voter information, fill upan lang natin. May dalawang uri ng location, local or overseas. Dahil nandito tayo sa Pilipinas, nakarehistro, click nyo lang local Philippines. Fill upan natin itong hinihingi information. Type lang natin ang first name o unang pangalan. Next, middle name o gitnang pangalan. If wala kayong middle name, indicate nyo lang yung underscore or dot. Next is last name or apelido. Next, fill upan natin yung place of registration, lugar kung saan nakarehistro. Yan, province. Click select. For those born in Cotabato City and Sevilla City, select special province. Next city. Click captcha, I'm not a robot. Click search. Next, click proceed. Yan, yung ating full information. Voter's status ko is active and present number ko. Ayan. If you disagree with the result, kontakin nyo lang yung local COMELEC office. Click nyo lang po itong yung kulay blue pong yan. Hanabin nyo lang po yung saan lugar nyo po na nagparehistro po kayo. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.